NEDC is the statutory test procedure used so far to measure the consumption and emissions of a vehicle in the laboratory. The results were comparable throughout Europe, yet they did not fully reflect everyday driving. This is why NEDC is being replaced by a new test procedure in September 2018, WLTP. The more demanding test conditions make it possible to determine more realistic consumption values in the future. The WLTP testing duration is significantly longer, and the average speed is considerably higher. This leads to an overall greater test distance for WLTP. And since weight, aerodynamics, and rolling resistance additionally affect a vehicle's consumption, WLTP also takes account of optional special equipment. For greater transparency, two consumption values are determined for each vehicle, the lowest and highest to be expected. The lowest value is based on the vehicle equipment with the lowest weight, the best aerodynamics, and the best rolling resistance. The converse applies to the highest value. A further advantage, when you specify your preferences for optional extras, you will receive the individual consumption value to be expected. All of this ensures considerably more realistic values compared with NEDC.